I've known Tom since he moved to Akron and took the job at Summa, and he's been a great leader at Summa. Obviously, they've grown tremendously, both in terms of their operations and their physical presence. But he's also, beyond that, he's been a major leader in our community. He's chaired the United Way campaign. He's chaired the Greater Akron Chamber. And he's really been pro growth for our region and for Akron.
I'd been invited to go to a program at Summa called Talk with Tom. And what I saw was the way in which Tom interacts with his staff, how he has these monthly talks where he does a State of the Union for the staff and brings them up to date with all things that are going on in the hospital and provides some education. And I found that inspiring.
Well, let me tell you how we originated. Todd Rockoff and a few trustees came to visit with myself and a few members of our team here.
The Jewish Community Center had the desire to bring some kind of rehab facility here to the campus. And Summa was a logical partner. And in the late 90s and early 2000s, we went and met with Summa and talked to them about the potential of them bringing the rehab facility here to the campus. And Tom Strauss really laid down the gauntlet and challenged us by saying Summa would be interested in being a partner, but the center really needed to look at bringing itself up to date. The building was built in 1973. And the time had come for us to do some upgrades ourselves.
I'll tell you, I was a little leery about the way they're going to respond to it, but they actually took the challenge very seriously. Todd and the team took it on full speed and put together an unbelievable renovation, which, you know, we couldn't be happier with. And so in 2005, we opened the Shaw JCC Summa Rehab Center.
This state-of-the-art facility, combined with the expertise of our staff, is a great example of community care. That means providing the right care at the right time for patients in a convenient location. On our most recent Prescaney patient satisfaction survey, this facility scored in the 99th percentile when ranked regionally against like facilities. This is a tribute to the trust and comfort our patients have with the expert staff, as well as the facility here at the Shaw JCC.
And we couldn't be happier. It has by far exceeded all of our expectations. We love the partnership. We love what Shaw JCC is about with their members and community.
With the current healthcare economics, the mantra is partner or perish. This partnership has enabled patients to receive the continuum of care in one location under one umbrella. That means patients can receive acute injury care and prevention as well as wellness and fitness in one facility.
Well, the partnership between our two organizations, at least from the JCC's perspective, has worked out exceptionally. Having Summa as a partner has added a lot of credibility to our facility, especially our health and wellness programs. We've done a lot of joint programming with them.
Patients are able to take advantage of equipment that we may not necessarily have been able to procure on our own.
And having them here has also benefited our membership in that we have users of our fitness center who are here on a day in, day out basis. When they need physical therapy, the first place they turn to, in a lot of cases, is the Summa Center, which is here.
Likewise, patients enjoy their experience here at the Shaw JCC and upon discharge from therapy may procure memberships.
We're very, very pleased at what we've been able to accomplish together. Both Summa and the JCC share very similar missions and visions.
And it's absolutely the sweet spot of Summa's mission to provide the highest quality, compassionate care to our patients and members and to contribute to a healthier community.
And through the Summa Rehab Facility here at White Pond and the Shaw JCC and the activities that we do, I think we're well on our way to accomplishing that goal.
I think you know that today we call ourselves a healthcare system, but we aren't. We're truly a sick care system because we only get paid when we treat sick patients. And the move is towards population health and population management. And by being an integrated delivery system and now moving towards accountable care, our goal is to keep people healthy and out of the hospital. And that's exactly what the Shaw JCC gives us, the ability to reach a community that needs to be activated around their health, to partner with them with services and processes to improve their health with exercise and other programming. So for us, it's absolutely where we want to go. And to do it as a partner, a true partner with Shaw JCC is absolutely critical for us, rather than us trying to do it on our own. So we are thrilled with it. We can't wait to see what the future holds and look forward to our partnership for many years to come.